This local sports report is brought to you by the Inn of Waterloo and Conference Center. Check us out for all your conference, event, and guest room requirements for any of your out-of-town fans. Let us be part of your home team. We are here to exceed your expectations. Book now by calling 519-804-1130 or visit theinnofwaterloo.com. An incredible season for the St. Mary's Eagles girls field hockey team. And here's the MVP in District 8 this year, Elyse Malleck. Congratulations. What does it mean to you to be the most valuable player in the league?
Thank you so much. It's pretty incredible. We had some great competition this year. So it's a great honor to be recognized like this. But we had so many great girls playing for the different teams. And it was a great year.
Second year in a row winning the District 8 title. Obviously, like you said, you had an incredible group of athletes and people as well. What made this team so special in your mind this year?
Our team is really a great group of girls. We worked really hard this year and we all managed to come together and win this title again. It's not easy. We have some great teams, but I was really proud of what we were able to accomplish this year.
What can you say about your field hockey experience here at St. Mary's? Obviously, they had a great impact on you in terms of A, getting you ready for the next level, but just B, different skills that you learn on the field, right? St. Mary's contributes to that through their athletic department and through the coaches. Can you just speak to them in terms of how they helped you and, you know, maybe how they made a difference in your life, Elyse?
Yeah, our coaches, Ms. DeJue and Ms. Ducker, were incredible throughout all 4 years. They are so supportive and they're so great with encouraging development with all of, especially the girls that have ever tried this sport before, because I know a lot come into it in high school. And it's been really great throughout the 4 years to have their support and to be able to play this sport with this great group of girls.
The hardest question is always to talk about yourself. I know that, but you are the MVP, so I have to ask you how you feel your season went, how you contributed to the team's success, and ultimately, you know, how awesome it is for you. I know, you, like you said, it's a group of girls and it's a team, but you are the MVP, and congratulations on that. It's really amazing for you.
Thank you. It's been great. I think, we all had a good season. It is a team sport, so I don't know. It's hard to just talk about me, but I think we all did really well this year, and it was just great. I love the sport, and it's so great to be able to play it in the school.
Congratulations, Elyse, on a great career at St. Mary's in field hockey. We're really proud of you being the MVP. That is Elyse Malleck, the District 8 MVP in girls field hockey this season after helping the team win their second straight District 8 title. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.